nature, God's gift to man. A beautiful world we have out there. A place we can get out and not stress about anything. Today, everyone's caught up too much into their phones, tablets, computers, and not actually being social. So I encourage everyone to go out, see what's out there, and live your life. Life is too short to get caught up and not enjoy everything that God has given us.
All right, what's up, guys? I hope you enjoyed that intro. Did you see the topic that we're going to be talking about in that intro? Well, you shouldn't have seen it. You actually should have heard it. Creative. All right, guys, welcome back. If you are already subscribed, thank you so much for the support rolling into the new year. And if you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button because I have a lot of content coming up for this year. So a little bit about me, my name's Chris. I am a photographer and also a filmmaker. Something is super important when you're making your films, and over 50% of your films should actually have this incorporated. And that one thing is sound design. Sound design is super important. It's something that you subconsciously hear in movies and films, and you actually have a better experience because of it. If you're not doing that in your films now, you're really missing out, and I hope this video is gonna help you change your mind, and I'm gonna show you some examples in post with one of my most recent films. So a really good tool to have would be a Zoom H6 or 5 or even a 1. Any type of digital recorder that you can use, a stereo mic for like ambient sounds. I think stereo's best. So you can get the water or different sound effects, bicycles, skateboards, whatever you're trying to capture and you need to get Foley for. So I'm gonna bring you into the editing suite that I use to show you how examples of different sound design really boost your films. And when you don't have them, what happened? So let's go. All right, so here I have a most recent film I did, and I'm going to let it play through with just the music so you can hear it without any sound design. And why the music may be cool and it may pass, to me, it's just not good enough. There has to be something added because it's just so hard for me to watch a film that does not have any kind of sound design in it. It's, to me, very boring, and it just doesn't give an edge to your footage. So here we go. All right, now we're gonna just listen to the film with only sound design, no music, just so you can actually hear what it sounds like without music and hear how layered it is. All right, so now here's the final product with music and sound design added. So enjoy.